Peace, family. Today I want to briefly talk to you all about a question that I've been receiving from a few of my customers regarding them being able to access their credit reports from annualcreditreport.com. Note, every 12 months you can actually access and get your credit report for free. So if you need to get your credit report, you can get it from there. But they've been able to answer all of the questions correctly, get their credit reports, but they've been contacting me saying, well, my Equifax credit report does not show all of the account numbers. Now that's fine, there's actually a way to get around that. What you would do is that you will just reference the accounts from the creditor from the other two credit bureaus, such as Equifax, from Experian and TransUnion. And so you would just look at the creditor's name from Experian and TransUnion, then you would just use that same account number and put that in the Equifax dispute letter. So it's actually very simple, because usually your accounts have the same account number, because when you get these derogatory items, your account actually shows the same account number for each creditor. So it's very simple. Just use that particular information and you'll be fine. So just reference that and you'll be good. You don't have anything to worry about. Get your credit report for free and get those things removed from your credit report. All right, so if you have any questions, feel free to contact me at credithealing@gmail.com, or if you're ready to get your dispute letters, you can actually get it from www.credithealing.org. Peace.